on Saturday, April 20th, the 2013 San Francisco Section All-City High School Fencing Championships were held at Washington High School in San Francisco, California. 66 athletes representing 10 different schools competed in both the men's and women's open junior foil competitions.
Okay.
Seven.
Fence.
Yeah.
Hold. Counter tag back here.
Know where you're pointing.
Is that yellow?
Matt.
I'll paint it white.
Let's go, James. Hunter. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready. Fence.
Thank you, gentlemen. Okay. Ready?
Thank you, gentlemen.
Okay. Score is 13 to my right, 14 to my left.
On the men's side, the third place match went to Matthew Glover of Urban High School, who defeated James Wen of Lowell.
Thank you. Thank you.
attack, no, counter attack. Left touch. On guard. Ready? Defense.
On the women's side, in the battle for third place, Monica Lee of Lowell High School defeated Linda Fu of Washington.
Thank you. Ready. Fence. Ah! Good job. Okay.
In the women's championship match, Lowell High School's Stephanie Kahukele defeated Eliza Kleiss of Convent of the Sacred Heart to take home the top honors. Congratulations to Stephanie Kahukele, the 2013 Open Junior Women's Foil All-City Champion.
Ready? Fence.
On guard. Ready?
You could change that out. Yeah. Okay, ready? Bet.
for me too?
In the men's championship match, Stuart Hall High School's Zachary Hammer took care of business in defeating Raphael Musny of Wallenberg for the title. Congratulations to Zachary Hammer, the 2013 Open Junior Men's Foil All-City Champion.
Please have your attention. Again, we'd like to thank you all for attending today. First, let's give these all the competitors a big round of applause for an excellent, exciting tournament. We'd also like to thank all their coaches for the hard work that they've put in this year. And before I turn it over to our tournament director, I'd like to once again thank all our sponsors. Again, this competition, as well as all CIF San Francisco section competition finals competitions, are presented by Farmers Insurance. So let's give Farmers a big hand for all the work they do for us. As well as K-Swiss, Sports Authority, Max Preps, and the CCPOA. Thank you to all our sponsors. Now we'll turn this over to our tournament director, Mr. Michael Gong, to call out the award winners. There you go, Mike.
Thank you, John. Now, for the regular season teams, let's do the girls team first. Coming in second place, Galileo High School. Galileo girls, come on up, please. Galileo's coach, come on up, please. Now the girls, regular season team champion, Lowell High School. Season result. In second place, we have a three-way tie. We have Galileo High School boys. Come on up, please. Lowell High School boys, come on up, please. And Urban High School boys, come on up. Three teams tying for second place.
Too many second places.
Yay! Yeah. Well done, guys.
Now, for today's result, individual girls championship. Coming in eighth place, representing Galileo High School, Ina Legat. Come on up, please. Now. Seventh place, representing Lowell High School, Jolie Zhang. Sixth place, representing Lowell High School, Jacqueline Wu. Fifth place, representing Galileo High School, Amanda Chan. Fourth place, representing Washington High School, Linda Fu. Third place, representing Lowell High School, Monica Lee. Second place, representing Convent of the Sacred Heart, Lisa Kleiss. And a girls' champion, representing Lowell High School, Stephanie Kuhukele. Come on up, please. Michael Fontana. In seventh place, representing Lowell High School, Ayande Tan. Sixth place, representing Lowell High School, Ophi Hollow. Fifth place, representing Urban High School, Austin Keene. Third place, representing Urban High School, Matthew Glover. Second place, representing Waterburg High School, Raphael Musney. And our boys champion, representing Stuart Hall High School, Zachary Hammond. In the league, and with the girls' second team, all-city team, coming in eighth place, Jackie Wu from Lowell High School. Come on up, Jackie. Seventh place, Linda Fu from Washington High School. Sixth place, from Lowell High School, Monica Lee. Fifth place, from Urban High School, Sequoia Hope. Now for the girls' first team, coming in fourth place, Ina Legat from Galileo High School. Third place, from Galileo High School, Amanda Chan. Second place from Convent, Alyssa Clyde. And first place from Lowell High School, Stephanie Bubukele. Just to note that the coach's first team gets to go to the All-State Invitational next week automatically. Give him a hand, guys. Thank you, ladies. Now for the boys' All-City team, coming in eighth place, representing University High School, Alex Mohan.
Coming in seventh place, representing Wallenberg High School, Raphael Newsman. Coming in sixth place, representing Lowell High School, Mark Cunningham.
In fifth place, representing Stuart Hall High School, Zach Hammer. Fourth place, representing Balboa High School, John Mai. Third place, representing Urban High School, Matt Glover. Second place, representing Galileo High School, Ching Lee. And in first place, representing Stuart Hall High School, Joseph Lamb. Thank you very much, guys. Good luck next week at the All-State Invitational. Combining today's result and our regular season result, we have a tally of the overall result. Coming in ninth place, Lincoln High School. Coming in eighth place, University High School. Seventh place, Wallenberg High School. Sixth, Balboa High School. Fifth, Washington High School. Fourth place, Galileo High School. Third place, Urban High School. Second place, Stuart Hall Convent.
I'm here with today's CIF San Francisco Section Fencing Boys Champion for the tournament, Mr. Zach Hammer of Urban High School, or excuse me, of Stuart Hall High School. And Zach, what year in school are you this year, by the way?
This is my freshman year.
So Zach is a freshman, and he takes the overall title in his first year, so he's got possibly three more years to go. So Zach, how does it feel to have won this tournament for the as a freshman, first of all?
Well, very surprising, and it feels like a lot of pressure's just gone off my shoulders because it was pretty intense, not at all easy at all. So.
And Zach, how long have you been fencing overall?
Almost 4 years.
So Zach started approximately 4 years, and he's already won a title here with our section. He's got three more to go. So Zach, what do you think were the main factors that got you to this title this year?
Oh, definitely my club and my school coach as well. Lots of training and support from my fellow fencers as well.
And how much training do you put in a week, say?
Well, I train about 4 to 5 times a week, 2 to 3 hours for each training. So.
Well, that's a lot of time you put in, and it's all paid off for you this year. So congratulations and good luck in future years, and I'm sure we'll see you back here next year.
Thank you.
Hi, we're here with Stephanie Kahukele from Lowell High School. She has just won the CIF San Francisco Section Girls Fencing title for 2013. Stephanie, you're a junior, I understand, and is this your first title that you've won here in the section?
Yeah, it actually is. My first time winning all cities.
Well, congratulations to you, and how does it feel to be the champion?
Feels great. Yep.
Wonderful. And how long have you been fencing?
About 4.5 years now.
4.5 years. And do you fence in with the school team and with the club?
Yeah, I fence outside too.
Wonderful. So Stephanie, what do you think has been the biggest factors in getting you to this championship?
I just think lots and lots of practice and hard work, and my teammates are supportive, and my coach is cool too.
Great. And how much time do you put into practicing?
About maybe 2 hours every day, 3 hours sometimes. It's a lot.
Yeah, but it doesn't take away from your schoolwork though, right?
No, I try to, my parents prefer me to have school as a priority, so.
Well, it's worked out well for you in both respects as far as being a good student and now a champion of the CIF San Francisco section. So congratulations and good luck at the state tournament next week.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Again, that's Stephanie Kahukele from Lowell High School, the girls CIF San Francisco section fencing champion for 2013.